Hello, it's Wednesday, August the 20th, 2014, and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFXMarkets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. US indices traded higher on Tuesday after the CPI data came out as expected. The Dow Jones rose by 0.48%, the S&P 500 by 0.50%, and the NASDAQ added 0.43% to its value. Google shares rose 0.81% to close at $585.86 on analysts' expectations for a better future with a higher valuation. The US dollar rose versus its major counterparts on encouraging economic data. The CPI and the core CPI came out as expected at 0.1%, and the housing starts came out higher at 1.09 million. Today, high volatility is expected as FOMC meeting minutes are scheduled for 6 o'clock GMT. Gold fell by 0.21%, closing at $1,296 an ounce, affected by the US housing starts. And oil also dropped by 0.95% to close at $92.85 a barrel on a soft inventories report. The euro fell versus the US dollar as the ECB account balance came out lower at 13.1 billion versus 19.8 forecast. The euro dollar has crossed below the support of 133.35 with the MOCD indicator below zero and is expected to fall to around 132.50. Today, the German PPI data is expected at 0.1% versus 0.0% previously. Finally, the pound. This fell against the US dollar as the CPI came out lower than expected at 1.6% versus 1.8 and the PPI input at minus 1.6 versus minus 0.8 forecast. The pound dollar is trading in a negative channel towards 165.50. Breaching the bearish channel may lead the pair to around 167.50. Today, the MPC asset purchase facility votes and the MPC official bank rate votes are expected unchanged at 009. Well, that's it for today. Join us again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs and where your personal account manager is ready to answer all of your questions. From all of us here at UFX Markets Trading Support Center, we wish you a successful trading day.